one more experience which I can recollect here, it gives so much joy to me and as well as people who hear, is in Vrindavan, in the old Vrindavan, many of you will remember that there are so many big black ants all over the place. Because huge Ashoka trees will be there, they'll be full of black ants. And they'll cross all the way. And Swami will walk beautifully among them and keep going. So one day I was standing next to Swami, as Swami was passing by, with my hands folded. As Swami passed, I naturally looked at his feet, so I looked at his feet. I saw one ant just enter under his feet. He put his leg on that. Immediately I smiled and said, Swami, you have stepped over an ant. I don't know what happened to it. And you won't believe, when he lifted his leg, I saw the ant had stretched its legs and it was lying down. The moment he lifted its legs, it got up and just walked as if nothing happened. I said, Swami, what is this? such a beautiful blessing you are showing, that it is lying down, you have stepped over it and still nothing happened. It just got up, it didn't shake its body, nothing. As though just got up, it just walked away.